If she asks you how many girls you're talking to, tell her none. It's wrong to assume genders in 2021. Thank you, Kings. Thank you. I got you, fellas.
Hello again. It is me, your favorite Russian sugar baby lifestyle coach, makeup guru, supermodel, now also travel influencer and food connoisseur. Today I am here at this restaurant that I have bought out because I do not like to sit next to people. I'm here with my security team. This is Alfredo. This is my Teresa. This is Ricardo. We are here showing support to the beautiful architecture. If you don't behave, I will send you there. Carpet and Kilim Center. Very abusive. People ask me, Mia, how come you always make friends with random wild animals? And the truth is that I am a wild animal whisperer. I talk to cats, I talk to dogs, and I talk to men, and they all understand all my demands. Now go find yourself a rich husband.
I'm a shooter, I'm a shooter. Cut blocks, turn around with the Ruger. Head a headshot and you bust your medulla. Everybody in the throne like a...
So let's say you got a girl who on your social media that you talk to and y'all just stopped talking or y'all broke up or whatever the case is, and she wants to show that she's moving on and she felt like you just lost something good. She will take indirect pictures to show that she's with another guy but not actually show him, because she know that if she shows him, that's a little bit coming off too much of a tryhard. So what she do is she take pictures of empty wine glasses or showing that she's on a date. Women are so crazy, they'll be with their homegirls taking indirect pictures, making it seem like they would a dude just to fuck with you. This is really a test just to see how fucking weak you are. And weak men, what they do is they go and call and blow up her fucking phone mad. Now, a strong dude, he ain't gonna say nothing. If you stay strong and don't say anything, she's gonna come back. Because when a woman is done with you, she's done with you. She's not gonna try to manipulate you.
Guy has probably given up on love. Hi, hello, it's Anne. Guys, please let me know if I'm wrong. Ladies, pay attention. Let's go. One, he has made it so obvious that he likes you. She decides to play hard to get because she wants to know if he's worth it. But how is it fair to decide if he's worth it if you haven't given him a real chance? Two, it's when he builds up the courage to actually ask you to hang out. And you say yes, and he's instantly excited. Like, you guys probably don't even know this, but he does plan what he wants to wear when he's with you, what you guys are probably going to do. He will most likely block off his entire day just so he can focus on you. And then she cancels because she just doesn't feel like it anymore. And three is when he knows that you're not into him the same way that he's into you, but then he settles to just be your friend because he'd rather have you as their friend than nothing at all. And yet, every single time another guy breaks her heart, he's always there to pick up the pieces, knowing damn well he doesn't have to, but he does anyways, because he can't help himself. He cares. Guys, let me know.
Red flag, but if she's asking for advice, you're so in the brother zone. You're
what? Fucking what? I've heard of the friend zone before, right? I've been in it many times. I've known many good men and women who are still stuck in that friend zone to this day. Since been there since the early 1900s. Haven't heard from him since. I just heard read stories about him in scrolls when I was a kid. But what the sweet fuck is a brother zone? What is that? That shit sounds like a new gate of hell. I've never heard someone that's like, I'm so not romantically into you, we're related now. Like, fucking what? Like, I've never heard anyone that's like, you know what? Family. Like, fucking, huh? I just met you yesterday, Stacy. What?
The whole damn up. Little bitch really fuck it up. On a handstand doing tricks, fuck it up. If you wait for next day, you get here with these 8 points, stand. Little bitch fuck it up on that gang.
With 56. You gotta love it. I just wanna chill and twist the lock. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need and I.
I tell all my niggas, cut the check, bust it down, turn your goofy down, pow. I'ma do splits on it, yeah, splits on it. I'm a bad bitch, I'ma throw bits on it.
I'ma bust it open,
I'ma go stupid and beat bits on it. I don't date honey.
I love men. I think men are the coolest. But you don't really need them to live. My mom said to me, you know, sweetheart, one day you should settle down and marry a rich man. And I said, Mom, I am a rich man.
Hello everyone. I just turned 31, and in turning 31, I'm realizing that I'm gonna just start living my life like I'm not only a snack, I am the whole damn meal, and I'm going to treat myself accordingly. And you know what else? We're not waiting around for special occasions anymore. We're drinking water out of wine glasses. We're lighting the candlesticks, because today is a special occasion. Nothing matters. We can live our life however we want. And hopefully you don't have to turn 31 to realize that. You are the prize. You get to decide. You get to do whatever you want. Be kind to others. Be kind to yourself. And do whatever the hell you want.
So, is the Y chromosome going extinct? Yes, but not anytime soon. Thanks to this commenter for giving me an opportunity to talk about the Y chromosome. There's a reason I took genetics, and I do know some things. This has nothing to do with gender. Gender expressions they had in my comments. So right here we have a normal male and a normal female. You got XX and XY. But in the case of the female, it's not actually the presence of the two X chromosomes that makes her female. It's the lack of a Y chromosome. So if you lack a Y chromosome, even if you only have one X chromosome, you'll still be a female. On the contrary, you can have two X chromosomes plus a Y chromosome and you will present as male. As you can see, that Y chromosome is very small compared to the X chromosome because there's not a lot of genetic differences between male and female. So this basically just codes for testicular development and sperm production and hormone difference. But yes, scientists predict the Y chromosome will go extinct, but you're talking 4 million years from now.
You wanna put a ring on my finger?
Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and make him put it.
Some of you ladies have the game all wrong.
You're supposed to make him fall in love with your vibe, your vibra, your vibration first. And then you throw a little coochie on top. Sprinkle that bitch.
You know, I get a lot of young girls asking me for relationship advice or how to handle boys. And I just want y'all to remember that how a man or a boy treats you is exactly how he feels about you. So if he's treating you like you a piece of shit and he's just mean, but he tells you he loves you, believe the piece of shit, because that's the truth. I remember a man got one time to treat you like you were an option before you make him one, period.